Canada is 150 years of age. Et c'est le meilleur pays au monde, et de loin. But people sometimes forget that 7 years later came the beginning of the greatest police force in the world, one that is respected, admired, and loved throughout any continent. I'll ask you one question. If we take our flag with the red maple leaf and show it anywhere in the world, what will people say? Sans exception, ils diront tous le Canada. But now, if you take a photograph of a man or woman wearing a Stetson, a red serge, sitting atop a beautiful horse, what will people say throughout the world? Canada. There is not another country in the world or police force in the world that is so united as one. Canada is the RCMP. The RCMP is Canada. To show you what I believe in Canada, and I've been doing these ceremonies, bringing in, swearing in new Canadians, and I've sworn in more than 500,000 new Canadians, they take an oath, a special oath, qui demande leur passion, leur amour, et aussi leur fidélité au Canada. And I am going to ask you all to rise and reaffirm your passion, love, and honor for the greatest country in the world. Je vais commencer en français, et après ça, nous le dirons en anglais. S'il vous plaît, levez votre main droite et répétez après moi. J'affirme solennellement que je serai fidèle et porterai sincère allégeance à Sa Majesté, la Reine Elizabeth II, Reine du Canada, à ses héritiers et ses successeurs, que j'observerai fidèlement les lois du Canada et que je remplirai loyalement mes obligations de citoyen canadien. Now in English. I swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II, Queen of Canada, her heirs and successors, and that I will faithfully observe the laws of Canada and fulfill my duties as a Canadian citizen.